12 inclined slabs of basalt for the 12 provinces that were victims of mass violence, which encircle an open-air space that houses an eternal flame. The visit of Pope Francis to the memorial of Tzitzernakaberd, which commemorates the massacre of Armenians under the Ottomans in 1915, took place in an atmosphere of intense, moving silence. The Pope laid flowers at the memorial before praying together with the Catholicos Karekin II. Together, the two leaders prayed for the gift of peace amongst peoples and that the world might never again fall into the spiral of similar horrors, that no one might ever again need to weep over the violent death of loved ones. The nostalgic notes of the duduk, the Armenian flute made from the wood of the apricot tree, call to mind those who lost their lives, brutally consumed by the flames of hatred, that the dust of time and the callousness of history might never cancel out the pride of a people that has sealed with their blood their faith in Christ.